3 days ago, I learned that I'm gonna need surgery on my back for scoliosis, but I'm a little scared, but I'm gonna push through this, through all of it, because I know that if everybody can do this in the world, so can I.
On this mountaintop, looking just how far we've come, knowing that for every step you were with us. Kneeling on this battleground, seeing just how much you've done, knowing every victory was your power in us. Scars and struggles on the way.
So tomorrow I'm having my MRI, and it's to see if anything's going on with me other than just having like scoliosis. And so I'm gonna figure out when the date is and all that stuff. Yep. Okay, so I got my MRI results and everything came out negative, so that means that nothing else is wrong with me except for having scoliosis. We also found out the date for my scoliosis, and it is going to be August 13th,
2012. Struggles on the way, but with joy our hearts can say, never once did we ever walk alone, carried by your constant grace.